Hi, my name's Jessica, and I am the Organized Mama. I help families just like you with organizing tips, tricks, and tutorials.
I love when our refrigerator is nice and organized, but it doesn't always stay that tidy. And so I am going to share some easy ways that you can organize your refrigerator pantry using these new fridge and freezer containers from iDesign and the Home Edit. I'm gonna show you how I'm using these products in my own refrigerator. So we have a side-by-side refrigerator and freezer. Now that just means it's a little shallower than some double door refrigerators. Those you can go a little bit deeper with like the length of some of these. So for my purpose, I'm using the smaller sizes of everything in the iDesign and Home Edit fridge collection. So I'm gonna start with the berry holder. I love this because there is a little insert that you can take out and wash. And also if like for carrots, I know this is for berries, but you can also use this for carrots. And then the carrots at the bottom don't get like super wet because you know you always wanna keep like some water in with your carrots. And then the little lid, see there's like a little pop off, so that you can take the lid off and get your sweet treats easily. Another fun product that I'm excited to try is the divided fridge drawer. So there is a divider in here, use it or not. And so it makes it a very versatile bin. A lot of our drawers in our refrigerator have removable dividers, and I love it because sometimes, you know, when I have a lot of fruit, I take out the divider so that I can stick more in the drawer, where other times when we might have more, you know, of the containers and stuff, I can use the divider to kind of separate different things within there, or like the dairies, I use a separator for that. So this is gonna be perfect for those types of items. Plus it has a lid, so you can stack it, like boom. So another product is the pull-out drawer, okay? Because like if you don't feel like you have enough drawers in your refrigerator, this drawer, and it's divided, so you can either like, it's a removable divider. So you can also use that, and this can stack right on top of it, not taking up as much space, right? Like look at that. Boom, so you can like put in some snacks. You got the fun little drawer. So this is the divided freezer bin. And from what I found, the only difference between the fridge and freezer is that the fridge have lids and the freezer is open. So, I mean, obviously you can use it in fridge and freezer. They are very versatile, which is why I love them. Then the last one is the small fridge bin. And again, stackable, boom. And this is great for like creating kids snack stations or really giving the kids like options for what they can and can't eat by keeping them in containers. So now I am going to put all of these to use in my refrigerator. In our refrigerator, I used the egg holder. Like look at this. Okay, so it holds 15 eggs with like the little holders, and then you can fit more eggs kind of in between those, like so. And then the lid fits on it, and it has a smaller footprint than two of the containers. Plus, you can visually see how much you have. This to me is huge because we usually are like, oh yeah, we're fine on eggs, and then we open up the carton and are like, we have two. So I love that you can see in with this. I'm also using a pantry bin from iDesign to hold all of our breads and tortilla shells. We do keep all of our bread in the refrigerator because we have a lot, like me and the kids have gluten allergies, so a lot of the gluten-free items just work better in the fridge. They last longer, so that's kind of how, that's how we roll. I'm using the iDesign drawer to hold all of our yogurts for the kids, which is perfect because it gives me another drawer within a refrigerator. I'm also using the small bin to hold the cheese sticks. I'm keeping it at the kids' eye level so that they can grab it and go instead of like hunting through all of my drawers. And finally, I'm using one of the fridge bins to hold some produce that it doesn't fit in our drawer at the moment. And this is also going to be our organizer for the food that we're gonna eat today, right? So tonight we are making burgers and we're gonna grill peppers. So I'm using this as our like dinner prep. In our fruit drawer, I'm using one of the iDesign fridge bins to hold all of our kind of like rolly fruits, like the apples and the peaches and the pears. And then I'm using the berry holder to hold all of our blueberries. So there you go. You have a little peek into my fridge and how I keep things organized. I hope you find some of these tips helpful. Love these tips? Don't forget to give this a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. There are new videos every Wednesday.